Hello, I'm William Devine, CDT, and I'm the Senior Technical Support Representative here at the Whitmix Corporation. Today I'd like to talk to you about the Heat Zone Wax Tool Heater. Now I'll discuss some of the basics of setup and operation of the unit. The first step after you've unboxed the unit is take the unit and turn it to the back and insert the plug. You'll notice to the left of the plug is the on and off switch. Also underneath the unit you'll notice a vent. This is for proper ventilation of the unit so the unit can cool off when needed. You'll notice from time to time as the unit is running a fan will start. This is normal for the operation of the unit. To keep the unit clean, utilize one of the flexible inserts provided. Simply insert it into the front of the unit. It's easily removed and wax can be discarded and it can be reused. Next, we want to turn the unit on to verify that the LED light shows green, utilizing the switch on the back of the unit. And the light shows green. Occasionally, when the unit is first turned on, the light might not show solid green. It might flicker red to green or show a solid red. As you can see, this unit is flickering green to red without an instrument being inserted, which means it will require some adjustment. The adjustment port can be found on the left-hand side of the unit, and it will require a small Phillips head screwdriver to make the adjustments. Now I'm adjusting the sensitivity control to the left to make the unit less sensitive to show a solid green light. Now that we have a solid green light, it's time to insert our tool that contains iron to adjust the sensitivity for that particular instrument. Adjust the Phillips head screwdriver to the left to make the unit more sensitive. We should see a flickering red-green light. That indicates the tool is heating properly. It's important to note that the tool must contain iron in order to function properly in the unit. Now that the sensitivity of the unit is set, it's time to insert the tool and heat some wax. Note, I'm sticking the instrument in the very center between the two diodes. Note also that the light is alternating green to red. This indicates that the tool is heating. If the tool is inserted longer than 15 seconds, the light will flash red. This is normal, this is a safety feature. To reset the unit, simply turn the unit off with the switch in the back and turn the unit back on. That will show the green light and you'll be ready to heat your tool again. Thank you for your attention. Again, I'm William Devine, Senior Technical Support Representative for the Whitmix Corporation. If you have any questions about the Heat Zone or any other Whitmix products, please feel free to contact me. Thank you.